Hi everybody, I'm Steve Criner, and this week, American Airgunner, we're in Wyoming with the Ruger Yukon. We're gonna be shooting prairie dogs. Prairie dog habit. Come along with us. Man, look at them all. Oh yeah. Freaking smoked him. Is this not fun? We got a Ruger Yukon. And I tell you what, I am impressed.
If you can have fun with pellet gun, you need to have it. And if you got prairie dogs, you're gonna have fun with pellet gun. That's all there is to it.
It was this one right here, wasn't it? I'm gonna show you guys something. Okay, don't do this at home. I'm gonna show you why you can't find prairie dogs when you shoot them with a pellet gun. Are you ready? Are you ready, Jen? Look at that. Okay. Oh. I had to show you guys that because I'm telling you what, there's some people at home right now thinking, well, he's shooting at stuff and claiming to hit them and not retrieving them. I just went shoulder deep, straight down into a prairie dog hole. Do not do that at home. If it wasn't cold this morning, I wouldn't have done that, because when it gets about 60 degrees and if you stick your hand in a prairie dog hole, there's a chance there's a prairie rattler in it. But I had to prove my point. When you shoot prairie dogs with a pellet gun, don't expect to walk up to the hole and find them. That's their safe place. And when you shoot them, if there's any wiggle left to them whatsoever, or even if you knock them stone cold dead like this one, if they hit that hole, it's over. I mean, I'm telling you, 90% of the prairie dogs I shoot with a pellet gun, I never find. That was stupid. Don't do that at home, so. Look at all the damage they do. Look right here, look right here. Woo-hoo! That's where it went in, right here. I don't even know how to express how much fun this is. We got the Ruger Yukon, we got a package of pellets, and the fun is unlimited. If you find a prairie dog town, walk right out in the middle of it, sit down, be quiet, and shoot some prairie dogs. Come right here, come right here, come right here. Behind me. Oh, smoked him. Did he just rear up and fall over? Oh, there's another one. I'm getting ready to just walk up on him. Bam! Straight down. Straight down. Can you have any more fun with a pellet gun? That's awesome, smoked in that second shot. Let's just pop over here. They're everywhere over there. Yeah! They're everywhere. Ooh. Ruger Yukon, 22 caliber, right out of the box. It's killer. I'm Steve Criner, the Dog Soldiers American Air Gunner. Till next time.
Next week on American Airgunner, we'll be hanging out at the first ever Umarex Airgun 3-Gun and Air Steel shooting courses. Let's see if the rest of you have what it takes. Rick is back with a gun review, and of course, we'll be sitting down at the round table. Next week's topic is Springers for hunting. And speaking of Springers, Steve Criner is locked and loaded, so let's be very quiet. He's hunting wabbit. All that and more coming up next week on American Air Gunner.
But we don't touch them. These are one of the vectors for carrying plague. Kind of a thing we know in the West is stay away from these. Don't handle them.
Them things nasty little critters.